Terri. So I get home after about a 13-hour day at work, and I come in real quiet because I just know the baby is asleep, and she is not. She's awake, and she's like, "Hey, mama," and I'm like, "Hey, baby," and I'm not excited because I wanted her to mess. So now I'm playing with her, yay, and then I put her to sleep. She's getting ready to go to sleep, and she's going to sleep, and then daddy gets home, and she wakes up, and then she wants daddy, and I'm like, okay.